We are here at Cricket's Fort in Fairmont, West Virginia. This is a restored fort that stood in the 1780 period on the Virginia frontier. July the 3rd, 1995. This is the interior of the fort, filming the cabins where the settlers would have stayed during an Indian uprising. Here we have an Indian that has come into the fort. This portion of the fort houses the gunsmith shop, and then on the end is the blacksmith shop. We're in the interior of one of the larger rooms in the fort, one of the larger buildings, where the weaving loom is housed and the spinning wheels, where the ladies do the spinning to make their own cloth, such as this hand-woven frock hanging on the wall. On the other end of the room is a large fireplace where they would have done cooking and been sheltered here and used this as a meeting house to pray and serve as a church or just to hold local meetings while they were forted up or otherwise in the community. This is the interior of the second large building that houses a large wheel lathe that would have been used to turn certain products that they would have needed, such as stuff to use for their farm implements or maybe in the manufacturing of a gun part or something. They would have used this large lathe. This is a rifling machine that the gunsmith may have used to rifle the barrel of a gun. This is the gunsmith's workbench where he would have worked with the light of the from the window to aid him when he was working on gun parts and more than likely doing more repair work on the local people's guns as opposed to manufacturing them.
He wants the line right uphill.
Love when you
want. The more you throw, and especially if you hit on the head, it'll
sir. Thank you. You want to go over, just walk around behind me.